And Damian Lillard pulls it down. It'll count.